We have another news alert. This one's coming out of Macon County. You want to take a look at your screen here. Deputies shared this picture as they're looking for this missing man. So this is Mark Wheeler, and he was last seen walking along Mack Branch Road. He was wearing camo shorts and a t-shirt. If you see him or know where he might be, please call the Macon County Dispatch.